2007 is the first time I'm actually seeing Suns, and it was in this very room again. So I've loved the whole time here. So it's been a long, full, and rich, and rewarding time here in my many capacities. And yes, I stepped up 2 years ago to this with some trepidation, and it's just been wonderful. So thank you, and again, honored to walk this stage with all of you tonight. And what Anthony said is true. My staying in touch. The boys, I guess they're men now, but they'll always be boys in my head, that I'm still in touch with were people I grew up singing with when I was a boy chorister in Guildford Cathedral many years ago now. I just turned 40, and we wished each other happy birthday. So it is true, it's a wonderful thing.